That's how I want to eat through this planet. Hi, welcome back. This is Magic Slayer. We're playing Empyrion Galactic Survival. And I'm back here on Wolf's server. And I am thinking about adding some more awesomeness to this drill rig. Now, on Wolf's server, he has it set up to where there's no limits. I'm going to knock back these nacelles just a little bit here. Now, I've crafted 48 drills. So I'm not holding back. This is... Whoops. I'm going to have to fix that one. Boom. Right there. That's going to be 9 on each nacelle. I don't know if it's going to work because I think they cap it out at 21. Like 21 will work at one time. But we'll have to see. This ought to be interesting. I want to eat through the planet like a Langolier. If you've ever seen the Stephen King's Langoliers, that's how I want to eat through this planet. And there's other benefits too, like using a mining rig as a siege engine. Of course, if this doesn't work too, there's I can always scale back the number of drills. Let's see. Put that there. I'll retexture it later. Which I have an idea. Oh, there's Wellenstein. Hey, Wellenstein. You can't hear me, though. I'm on a different channel in TeamSpeak. I think he's staring at this in awe. Either that or he's thinking the same thing I am. It may not work. But how you gonna know if you don't try, right? Right there. Just giving me a hand, that's pretty cool. All right. This is definitely going to be beefy. Whoa! Low gravity. This thing should be able to mine pretty quick. Even if all of them don't fire. Even if half of them fire. That should be pretty good. Up I go. Whoa. There we go. There we go. That thing is solid and pure, just digging death here. Hold on. Let's see what I got in my fuel tanks. Ooh. Need some more. All right. Let's do this. Oh, can I not turn? Ah, that's why. Okay. Let's see. Where's that magnesium? There it is. I don't even know how many of these are firing. I don't think the top ones are. Some of the bottom ones aren't. Alright. So, I guess they all won't work. But we can change that up too. But I don't have to have so many on here. Alright, let's see here. Oh yeah, that is... It's going pretty quick, but the ones on the top aren't working. And I don't think the ones on the side are working. Alright, yep. So there is a cap of 21. So, let's take it back and take a couple off here and see what happens. Am I stuck in the door? Alright. I'm gonna land this thing proper. Alright. So, we need to figure out which ones we're keeping, which ones we're leaving. Need to get it down to about 21. So, that's 3. Oops. There we go. If I do 4 on the sides, I go up here. Take off these two. Yeah, because I think 21 is hard coded in the game. I think that's what Wolf's head said. And unfortunately, no amount of editing on the server will change that. So you got 4, 8. Let's see, 4, 8, 12, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. Nope, this is still too many. So if I go like that, and take the bottom row off of this one. That should work. Turn on the light there. Oh, cool. He's already putting the trusses back on. Sometimes I swear you can read my mind. All right. So that's 4, 20, that's 24, 25, 26, 27, no, 4, 8, that's 11, 12, 30, 40, 50, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. Okay, so one of them's not going to fire. But I think... that should be okay. Go give this a try. Dope, our door's not opening. Uh-oh. Getting stuck on. I guess it helps when I have her all the way up here. Oh yeah. They're all turning now. Even if one isn't, I think we should be good. Locked in place. And drilling. It's definitely going faster. Free mode. Oh yeah. There we go. Oh yeah, that's racking up pretty quick. It's getting pretty dark though. Can't see nothing. All right, hold on. It's going quicker. It is a little easier to handle, I guess. I'm gonna have to adjust the lights just a bit. I think we're running into the same issue. It's almost better without lights. Of course I got, I think it's Wallenstein behind me. Oh yeah. Just gotta remember to empty out the harvest containers. Around a bit. Uh-oh. Am I stuck? You might be stuck. Driving in his Cadillac. Alright. One other thing, too, I wanted to do was farm drones. Space plasma drones. Oops. How am I stuck in here? What is catching me? There we go. Stuck on something again. Get out. There we go. Back to drilling. Yeah, too bad I couldn't control all 50 of those at once. I don't think you can, though, without actually modifying the core game itself. Which is a bummer, but oh well. This works. Let me see if I can level out here a bit. Let me dig. There we go. Oh, worst case scenario, I got it stuck. There we go. It's not doing too bad. Again, like I said. Oh yeah, look at that. Eat that away. That was over 150 in less than a couple, just a couple seconds. See if I can dig myself a path here back up to the surface. This is the one part that kills me every time, and it doesn't matter what type of mining vehicle I'm using. I always get stuck. Ooh, I'm almost out of oxygen. Is it doing it? I was thinking about making this into a like a siege engine. I could mine underneath and then come up from underneath. I think it mines fast enough, but I think I need to bring the design in tighter a little bit. I'd make a smaller vehicle that can do that. Oh geez, I'm like right there. Get this stuff here on the side. If I can. Can I rotate? I am not rotating. Let me see. Let me get into the drill turrets here. Can't reach that. You can reach this, though. Hey, it freed me a little bit. Alright. I'll tell you what. I'll get myself out of this hole here, and we'll cut back. I'll come back, and we'll hop in the capital vessel and go farm some plasma turret, or some plasma drones. Alright, see you in a minute. Alright, welcome back. It took me forever to get out of that hole. I think we may have to save farming for tomorrow. But that was a cool practical test for this thing right here. And I don't know. Still have to do something to it. May have to bring the drills in a little bit closer. Still getting hung up on just about everything, but this is still a cool idea nevertheless. Not to toot my own horn, but I had a lot of help to do with this, so I mean it's not just me. But yeah, it's not too shabby. Ooh, this is nice. I like the look of that. That's pretty cool. And of course, this is... Ooh, oxygen! Darn the need to breathe. Anyways. Well, that should do it. If you like what I'm doing, please like, subscribe, follow, and upvote. And if you'd like to support what I'm doing, please visit my Patreon page. The link is down in the description. Until then, safe journeys.